Many Arkansas-based companies like Walmart and Tyson are expanding coverage for abortions out of state. Now, the Pentagon has announced that they will provide funds for troops seeking abortions. What is your stance on abortion? Do you support this policy?
I do not, Ms. Lee. I am pro-life 100%.
Over to Ms. James.
That is a wonderful question. Right now, we're in a time where we have to trust women, trust our doctors, and trust those professionals to make the best interest for everyone. Abortion isn't just abortion. We have to use the term correctly. It is an evacuation of the uterus. So if I have a DNC and I have a failed miscarriage, and by failed means it does not fully come out, I could die and my two children that are home won't have a mother. Who's thinking about those lives? Who's thinking about the domestic violence survivors? Are those put in domestic situations where the man tells them, I know that you're pregnant, you can't leave? Who's helping those women? Right now, abortion is an international human right. It's not just the state's right to tell us what to do with our bodies. It is up for us to make sure that we have the adequate health care that we need, because abortion is health care.
Ms. James, thank you. Mr. Bozeman, 1 minute.
Thank you, Steve. I am pro-life, and as a result of that, I don't believe in abortion except for rape, incest, and the life of the mother. I also don't believe in federal funding of abortion, so if the military is starting to do that, then I would be very much opposed to that. We have many taxpayers throughout the country that feel the same way that I do. They don't want their taxpayer dollars used for abortions. In regard to Walmart and private companies, I don't agree with them doing that, but they are private companies. They get to do what they want to.
Mr. Cates, you have 30 seconds if you choose.
No rebuttal, sir.
All right, Ms. James, to you, 30 seconds.
Federal funding and federal protections are needed in this time. We are not poised to take ourselves back 50 years. We're not poised to allow our military women. We're not poised to let our employees, our Walmart employees, have back alley abortions or inadequate health care and access to the actual health care that they need. So we need to make sure we're thinking about what's best for the citizens and not what's best for us in our internal compass, but think about what's best for the actual citizens here.
Another 30 seconds for Mr. Bozeman.
Thank you, Steve. Arkansas is one of the most pro-life states in the country. Again, as I go around the state, visit with constituents, most of them do not want their taxpayers' dollars used for abortion. And for that reason, I would be very much opposed, will be opposed, and will fight the effort in Congress to allow taxpayer dollars to be used for military abortions.